Cut! We made two more bloopers. First of all, why does Dan have grape juice on his tub? And second of all, why is production text below the logo? Oh, it was actually me who put grape juice on my tub. And that's why we got a new logo, and we put a production text. Okay, second day, you can clear your head and then we'll go on to the next take, which is take 27.